The best shot from the third round of the 2009 Crown Plaza Invitational at Colonial, Steve Marino, from 193. A 6-iron for Marino and on a hot birdie trail. Already picking up 2 birdies on the back 9, and this one nearly an ace. It would be 14 inches away, the closest of the day. And for Steve Marino, he would be on his way to an 8-under 62 and to a share of second.